So a lot of you know that I have this iPad because I smoked one joint in high school, and now I can't remember anything. I don't know what... Speaking of that, Lee and I were recently in California, and I still can't get used to this, but we'd just gotten there and stepped onto this elevator at the hotel, and it smelled like skunk weed, which is like pot, right? I don't know why we knew what that smelled like, but we just kept riding the elevator up and down. And finally, I looked at him and I said, "Man, your eyes are watering." He said, "Your eyes are watering." And I don't know anything. I don't know if we had a contact buzz or whatever, but as soon as we got off the elevator, Lee made spam and whipped cream sandwiches. And they were amazing. He's a good cook. I didn't know.
Thank you, Wes.
Yeah. God, that has nothing to do with this song. It's like the other side of the world from this song, actually. Yeah. So anyway, this song, this was a song that I wrote for Kenny Chesney that was nominated for Song of the Year a few years back. Anyway, this is a big song for us. I think it's been about 8 weeks at number one. And that's good, right?
That's good.
That is good.
Not to get down in the weeds in the music business, but 8 weeks at number one is good.
That's good, right? Yeah, that's right. My life. refuge, my everything. I love you, baby, bye.